Great. So we've had our very first installment of the same team going up against. So yeah. Oh, and it's a 3v4. Oh, also, hi guys. Welcome to another episode of Splatoon. I am now on Team Snot. So let's enjoy this one-sided match. And I'm using the Tri-Slosher. Because, man, I love the Tri-Slosher. I know it got nerfed, but who cares? Well, apart from Tri-Slosher mains, I guess. People main stuff in Splatoon? I guess they do. Would make sense. So. Doll. Okay. I got him too, so that's pretty cool. Oh boy. I'm glad that this is like Team Warm versus Team Warm, so it doesn't really matter who wins. But whatever. I just consider these like training rounds against my fellow Team Warmers. Because you know, you just gotta warm up to your allies, ain't ya? I'm not apologizing. Stack ink armor, come to think of it. Like, if an ally uses it and then I use it, do they like stack? Or maybe not? I'm sure a certain person watching is probably gonna know the answer to that. Yeah, you know who you are. Doll. Well, considering we're a three-man team, we're not doing too badly, am we? Eh, I'll super jump to you. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. So it's where they are. Ah! I didn't think that would come so close. Nah, we're not gonna win this. Oh my gosh! Frank! Like, what the hell, man? Jeez, we're only a three-man team here. Oh, dear. Then again, I say that, but there was that one team that almost beat us with three men, so... Okay. Let's try and get one against the actual enemy this time. Alright, so we've got the actual opponent this time, so that's good to know. Alright, for real this time. I wish you could just like hold the button down for sloshers rather than just having to keep button mashing. I don't know, I just personally think it'd be better that way. Oh, right. That's one thing that I don't know, a lot of people do know this, but some people don't realize, fudge, like me not realizing that guy was down there. The people don't seem to realize that when you use your special weapon, your ink tank actually instantly refills, which is pretty cool. Obviously, I'm not saying like if you're using a weapon, a special that covers a lot of ink, you know, and you're like you're surrounded by your own ink. Yeah, then you should use it just for the sake of refilling your ink tank. No, at that point you might as well not bother. But if you're like, you know, surrounded like by your opponent's ink, like I am right now, then you might as well use your special to fill instantly, rather than, you know, than having to find your own ink to refill. Have I died yet? I don't think I have. Can't remember though. Yeah, now that I've got the right equipment to do live commentary, maybe I should consider looking into streaming. So I've always been interested in streaming. Oh my gosh, I am so sorry about all the sneezing. I do deeply apologize. I hope it's not too loud through the recording. I am deeply sorry about that. Ah. He came out of nowhere. Damn you, Elko. Although that's a pretty cool name. And I've got Link here. He's a real breath of fresh air. Eh? 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 You better not make me lose because of that pun. Oh, fudge! I think I really am gonna lose! Damn. Yep. I can't complain, though. Absolutely not. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, excuse me. Almost at 100,000 cash. I think I was at 100,000 cash before I bought the latest weapon. Yeah, that when I leveled up. But yeah. I mean, the only problem that I can see with streaming is finding a way to set up the chat, because obviously there's going to be a chat room, and I'm going to use Twitch because no way am I using YouTube Gaming. No way. Yeah, it's like YouTube Gaming is like, it needs work, man. It really does need work. You know, kind of like YouTube in general, come to think of it. You know, with the adpocalypse and all that. But yeah, I'd have to find a way to view the chat, because my computer is like on all the other side of the room, because my flat's... Unfortunately, the plug system in my flat is kind of compromising. Like, because I've only got so many plugs in the living room, I have to have the TV on one part of the room and the other on the other side. So I can't, you know, have them together at the same time. So viewing the Twitch stream, the chat would be kind of difficult. Oh, sweet! Yeah, I tried to get away but couldn't. Okay. Let's see. Wow. Sorry about that. Oh, pardon me. No! Oh! I thought there was ground down there, and I thought I'd make it. Okay, there's someone there. Oh no, I ran out of ink! Ah, I got someone. Pink Yoshi! Nice. That reminds me, I want to play Yoshi's Woolly World, because I do own that game. It was actually one of my favorite games of the year it came out. Oh, can't do that. Right. Yeah, and, so I have played that game, obviously, but I, oh no, there's a gap there? Oh, I didn't know there was a gap there. Shoot. That was such an idiocy on my part. Damn it. Ah! I almost did it again! Huh. No enemy. I mean, I think the only way I can think of where I could stream and view the chat would be to use my tablet. Because, you know, you can view Twitch through your tablet. And I could simply... What the hell? Oh, I was ganged up on. And I don't like the look of this. Look at this. Well, let's see. Ooh. May have won. May have won. Oh, yeah. What's with all the close wins? We keep getting close wins. Man, that's awesome. Okay, I think that's the third match. Oh, dear me. Oh, God, Lord. What is wrong with my nose? All right. What ability am I going to get? Let's see. I believe that's special booster. Anyway, yeah. Alright, Starfish main stage. This is the last one with the Tri-Slosher. Then I need to decide what I'm going to do next. I'll also screw up the gear, because I actually don't know what's better. To screw up the gear every time you get one ability out of it. Or you just wait till you got all three slots and then just screw up them all at once. I personally would say it doesn't matter. But it might, because... I know to reach the higher levels, it takes more ink. More points to get to the higher levels. So in the long run, it might be easier just to keep going for the first one. You know, at the lower rate. Because once you've done that three times, it's basically the same as scrubbing three at the same time. But you're at the reduced required amount to get to the first ability. So I'd say scrubbing it the first time is the best option. But who knows? Right. How the hell did he get me? Ah! But at least he got KO'd as well, so it's a plus. I haven't actually had an opportunity to play on a Blackberry skate park yet. Because, you know, when I was, truth be told, when that game came out, I was too busy playing Fire Emblem Warriors. So, you know, I was kind of stuck with that one. I like how he says booyah, even in death. Well, not death, but you know. Gotcha. Oh, he almost released his, Ah! Oh, he saw me. Good job, teammate. I saw you get that respawner. Or whatever it was. Yeah, the super jumper, that's it. So, since this is the last one of the video, I actually would like to ask a question for the comments, because I've been neglecting to do that lately. What would you say is the best sub weapon? Like, the best sub weapon that you use? Like, not your special, like, you know, say the attentive missiles or the ink armor. No, like, what's your favorite personal sub weapon that you would say is the best one in the game? In your opinion, of course. So, yeah. Did we win this? Well, I don't think we won that. Maybe, though. Maybe. Nope, not quite. But I can't complain. I know I always say that, but I really can't complain. Marshallow. Marshadow reference, maybe? Nah, probably not. Right. I'm almost to the next rank. Well, 12 points. Oh, wait a minute. It's always 7,500. Huh. I don't know now then. Anyway, I will see you for the next episode. So, bye-bye.